I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Let me ask you a question. Danny Garcia posted this picture. What do you think, Robert?
What did he post?
I mean, is it new or old?
What?
Is that
what?
New or
it's
old?
Whatever it is.
What do you think, Brandon?
What do you think?
How's he look? Does he look ready?
He's in good shape.
But it could be old. It could be from a different fight.
So what? Who cares? Am I supposed to be old? Oh, my God.
You're gonna post one of yourself. Oh, fuck it. I'm still gonna fuck you up.
Fuck, the picture. What the fuck, man? The picture don't win the fight, motherfucker. The fuck? God damn, fool! The pinche Tony!
We got a Tony tell story right here, fool.
Tell stories?
Exactly, man.
Yeah?
Tell
stories,
same shit.
It's good.
Same shit, exactly like Tony.
Boxing manager?
Just like Tony, fool.
Yeah?
Like Tony Long?
Tony Long.
Tony Long?
Tony Long. Tell him stories.
We got our Tony Long story here.
Why? What does he do, Robert?
He just acts like Tony, bro. He acts like Tony.
Yeah?
Just acts like Tony.
With the same hairstyle.
He does act Tony, like that.
This guy has more hair than Tony.
Yeah. What's that?
Tony already lost his hair.
What's that guy?
Tell a story.
About what?
Moxner.
He's the homie of Moxner.
Yeah?
Tell the DJ one that you were involved in.
What? The one?
The DJ story you were involved in.
There's no stories in TJ. What happened?
This fucking dude died. Oh my God. I would never want to fucking mention that fucking story. So we go to the fights, all right?
You said it, motherfucker.
You don't want to say it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you know, he's my boy, so I'm going to keep him. But now he wants everybody to know.
Yeah, say it.
So check this out. So we,
even if he didn't tell you, fuck, you gotta say, what the fuck?
He's my boy.
No, but I didn't know. He hadn't been here in a while, so I didn't remember. Okay, so he goes with me. So we're staying in the room, same room.
Uh-huh.
So the day before the weigh-ins, he goes out. I stay in my room, you know. I told him,
oh,
I'm
out too.
Nah, we went to eat, and then we all. I just chilled. I'm not lying. I would say fucking I did party, but nah. I stayed in my room because it was a little close by. There was a little bar with some Norteño. And I'm gonna go chill because you know we gotta work tomorrow, the next day. So like at fucking 2 a.m, this motherfucker calls me. He's like, I'm coming up. I thought he was, you know, because you needed a key for the room and all that to get up. So I left. I left the door open so he could just walk in. He walks in with a fucking big ass fucking hyena. And she's the first one that walks in. And then I wake up and I'm like, oh shit. I'm like, holy shit. And this fool walks in right behind her all fucking happy. Oh, we're gonna fucking party, this and that. I said, dude, that's a fucking vato. He walked in with a vato, dude. With a fucking vato.
Hey, I didn't realize until after the fact.
So then I'm like, hey, boy, I'm gonna go to sleep. Go to Chema's room. Chema was gonna fight. But this motherfucker still woke Chema up. He woke Chema, he knocks at Chema's door. So Chema walks out, he's like, hey, Chema, let me borrow your room for a minute. So Chema goes to my room and tells me right away, hey, did you notice that's a dude?
That was two.
So what? But that was a dude.
So you fucking both.
Yeah,
you fucking both of them.
Hey, so Chema goes to my room and Chema sleeps right there in my room. So this fucker goes to Chema's room. With a bottle and the girl. Nah.
You are fucking.
He says he didn't realize he fucking partied with him for 3-4 hours, fucking everything. And as soon as I woke up, I was sleeping, dude. I wake up, I'm like,
I wasn't saying
dude. Right away, I fucking noticed. And Chema, sleeping, wakes up and opens the door. Hey, that's a dude. Big fucking face, big fucking hands, shoulders were like fucking this big. And then I noticed, as soon as I woke up, Chema noticed as soon as he woke up, this motherfucker didn't notice and I was partying with him. Even dancing and everything.
Why?
When you were dancing, fool, you didn't feel that fucking dick.
Yeah, I didn't
know. Why did you? No. And then why? Check this out. Then the next day, this boy has some friends in Tijuana. Yeah. The next day we met up with the friends after the fights and everything, we met up with the friends. And the friends tell me, did this fool tell you what happened yesterday? I'm like, well, fucking, he brought a fucking vato. He's like, oh, so you see that fucking dude? And then he's like, check this out. He showed me a video, dude. Nah, a video. Hey, wait, nah, no, yes, no.
Take a picture.
Sit down right here. That's a table, and that vato had his beer, and this girl's like,
nah, fuck.
You guys are only
mentioning what they want. They only took pictures of what they wanted.
Well, you wanted him, that's why I took a picture.
I'm trying to get it in with the chick, so I'm talking to the chick. They didn't take pictures of that. The minute the dude talks to me to ask me something, I'm not going to be me because I'm trying to get it with a friend.
Okay.
A lot of those followers I've been through, so they know.
Hey.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.